Oh, I think our king is feeling his wild oats, and I think it's Haynes' girl, Yvonne.
Oh, good to see Kenny setting his sights high, love.
She wouldn't hump our Kenny if he painted his arse with honey and snorted money through a cocaine straw.
You might have mixed your metaphors there, my little Christmas pudding.
Our son Keen has a cock the size of a cashew berry. Who are you kidding? More like a pine nut in winter.
Jeez, talk about a tough room. Have you got the painters in, love?
Oh. Join us next time when we ask, will Ivana roast Ken's nuts? All this and more when we go back up Badger's prong for Pillow Talk. Wow.